recently another guy just killed himself the other day. And he left a note saying that y'all have to live around all this craziness and I'm gone.